You are my mom's first granddaughter. The first grandchild. She loved you so very much. She celebrated you when she was alive. Because she celebrated you, we celebrating you every day. Your space in this family is very special. You are very special. I want to say one thing first of all, that you are a treasure. We love you. And I thank you for listening to me all the time. When I told you, Rika, when you're ready to get married, you must be properly married traditionally as an African, Nigerian, and Yoruba girl. You said, okay, auntie. And the journey has been very wonderful with you. You are a very good girl. You got first class, distinction, masters. You did derail. Now we are giving you away honorably to Patrick, the boyfriend, the lover of your youth. I pray that God will be with you. God will bless you. You will have boys and girls, and your marriage shall be harmonious.
Amen.
Your husband will love you forever.
Amen.
No miniskirted demon will destroy your home.
Amen.
God will be the chairman
Amen.
Of your home.
Amen.
And Rika, you will forever, and you will continue to be a child of blessing in Oredeyin family. And as you go into the Cassis family, they will know that a bright moon has come. A gem
Amen.
Has come.
Amen.
Everything you touch will turn into
Amen.
Gold. Patrick will become a billionaire.
Amen.
And by God's grace, Amen. You will take care of your parents and us. And everything about you shall be successful.
Amen.
Rika, I love you very much. God bless you, my daughter.
I know if you disagree. One day.